Right, I'm back. I just managed to catch the two older young birds and I've thrown them out. Look, they're obviously above these other two. They're still floating about here. I'm hoping that they'll kit together. Almost have, yeah, have ish. Down there, let's drop down. See if that bring them back down. Are we going to get these two down? Full of fly, ain't they? Which was getting. Turn the dog to scare the droppers up off the floor. Checkers doing the old clap again. These two here are the ones that went down. They're giving it large though at the minute, aren't they? They might even go another half an hour before they decide to come down. I did feed them yesterday. My trouble, I overfeed all the time. Look at him. Just put the drops away and leave them to it for 20 minutes or so. But then you don't know if they're going to get tired and drop away on a house somewhere, do you? Which is not what I want. They're not responding to the droppers, so I'm putting the droppers away. George, go away. Come on. Come on. Alright, droppers all away. M4 still flying. They're not keeping up there with it. They're not keeping up with the older two though, are they? go well out there, look. They turned, they're coming back. The other two are just above the loft. Together again. Now they're separate again. You can hear the helicopter coming back. There's the two we want down, look. As soon as I'm about to speak about them being kitted together, they separate again. The fact that they're still here, I think, is a safe sign, a good sign that they're not going to go away. Normally the telltale signs of a flyaway is when they go up and just keep going and don't turn around, and they're gone, they carry on going. For me, anyway. Look at them, they're well up there, aren't they? Kit together again. I expect they'll separate. Christ, they're high, aren't they? This video is another 9 minutes long already. It's now 7:30. I can't remember what time they went out. Was it about 7-ish? They went up. They've gone right out there. They've gone right out. Turned again. I can only see two way out there. Not sure if you can see them. There's two, and the other two are gone. Thank you. two have disappeared. I can't even tell which ones these are, but they're right out there. Like. No, I can't tell what two they are. So the other two have disappeared. Can't tell if that's a red and a checker or not. I think it is. So it's my two older ones. So the two younger ones have buggered off. Just as I say, they looked like they weren't gonna. Notice how they got right high and went off, like I said. Like they did the other day, the other lot, they went out right high and kept them going and kept them going. Now I've lost them two, are missing at the minute. Keeps going out of focus, I think. This, there you go, look, they're right up there, them two. Yeah, it's a red and a checker. Clap, clap, clap. See, them other two young'uns are gone. Them other two young birds have gone. These are coming down now, look. You can't say I didn't try. There's a sparrowhawk going through there, look. Oh, it's gone out of focus. Yeah. So I've got two are buggered off, look. They wouldn't kit up, would they? They didn't kit together. There's the two old ones. There's no sign of the other ones, look. That's just typical, isn't it? That's how it is. Up they go and they're gone. They didn't get together with them two, did they? Bloody bollocks. Come on. Right, down to eight then. Half of me wants to get these two down and in, but I think I'll just let them fly on in case the other two come back over. But I can imagine they've gone that way into town. Why didn't they stick together? Like I say, they're not yours until you get them in again, are they? There's definitely no sign of them other two. Bye for now. Right back. Gonna have to pack them in. Keep losing them. This is just the two. two older ones, look, no sign of them two younger ones, they have gone. And that's just like I say, they go up, up high, and off they go. Bye. So there's another two gone. I think I might have to get rid of them and get some rollers. They hang around, don't they? You don't lose rollers. Or do you? I don't know. Come on. Come
on. Oh, I might as well just let it go. I can't catch them both, so.
Come on. Yeah, them other two, look, that was their first top, that was their first time up, look, and they're gone. That's how it is. Right, get everybody fed. It's gone 8 o'clock now. Another bird. They're definitely not here, them other two. Come on. Come on. I'm going to jet wash this at the weekend. It's filthy. It's the best thing about the summertime, you can wet everything down and it dries really quick. Right, feed everything up. Can you hear that squeaking? That's the other nest mate. Remember that red that was hatched a couple of days later? Little squirt. Got to wean that. Right. Thanks for watching. Don't know what to say. That's how it is. Two more gone. Bye for now.